just out there in the mall. Yeah. Go out on. Good, good. Play if you want. Stoke. I'm a young.
LA, what's up? How y'all doing? Yeah. Just in case, ladies, y'all think I'm handsome, I'll let you know right now. I like my women nasty, like white people's potato salad. You gotta be nasty, bitch. Real quick, I'm from Oak, California, man. Yeah. Y'all clap for that shit. Oakland is ghetto. Shit, ratchet. Anybody arrive you in Oakland? Me and my son got robbed together by a sister. She walked up to us, she had some stilettos on, a nice skirt, nice blouse, and a pink ski mask on, right? This is how I knew she was ghetto, because she had a fake eyelash glued on the outside of the ski mask. She said, break yourself right now, motherfucker. I said, please don't kill me, I got kids. She said, nigga, I know we got kids together. I'm gonna be my own baby mama, punk bitch. Then I got robbed by a motherfucker that was deaf. A deaf motherfucker. I don't know how to communicate with a deaf motherfucker. This motherfucker had a nerve to rob me with a goddamn note, right? He handed me a note, I take it, I open it up, and said, give me all your shit right now, don't say a motherfucking word to me. I'm confused. How the fuck I get out of this shit? But black people, we know this shit before we gonna die. I looked at the note and it was written in pencil. And he had a pencil behind his ear. So this is my chance to communicate with the nigga. So I take the pencil from behind his ear and I erase everything on a piece of paper, stand right in his motherfucking eye, right? I write what I had to write to him, hand it back to him. He opened it and read and said, please don't kill me, I got a family to provide for. You know, he gonna get mad, snatch the pencil back from me. Erase everything I had. Do what he had to write to me, hand it back to me. I opened up and read it and said, nigga, I don't want to hear all that. Some bullshit, nigga. You can't. What you talking about? I rode down here on the worst fucking airlines ever. Spirit! I knew it was too good to be true. Too good to be true. When I bought a round trip ticket for $4.75. Why I was the only nigga on the plane that had a seat that was backwards, nigga? Am I on time now? Then a lady gave me some peanuts and I'm eating peanuts and she's standing over me. What's going on? She's like, nigga, eat one and pass the rest.